d3. I'm assuming check is the move, and then queen d2 followed by queen takes d5 check. So let's see what happens. Queen f6, I understand. I'm gonna go queen here though and threaten the check. Very good move. Queen d4 though. Now it's time to trade. When you up material, that's the principle. When you up, you trade. We in here, shit.